Company's called The Experience. Our company's called The, I have an events membership company, and we host and sponsor events around Hollywood and Las Vegas.
So what do you look forward to an event like the Night of 100 Stars?
That's a great question. Obviously, the people that are attending the event, our members have an opportunity to attend and sit down and have dinner with some very famous producers, directors, writers, actors, musicians, and that's a huge benefit. Us as a company, we get to network with people in the industry like yourselves and communicate and promote what it is that we're doing and increase our industry.
I have a question for you because they gave us all these guidelines. They did not just be from my company. Don't do that. Entertainment and the Academy Award, what do you look forward to a lot of
I look forward to actually seeing my one of my favorite dogs, a personal friend who is right now nominated, and I hope that for best sound
movie Transformers. What do you look forward to most? Who's winning or
I think it's the craziness of the event itself. It's all the people, and I think being here in LA, being in Hollywood, just the craziness. So, you know, people are going back. It's like the Super Bowl of Los Angeles. It's like the Oscar of Los Angeles.
Well,
that's
coming up for
you. Anyone just show up, walk down the street, and you get Oscar fever.